spotlight this morning is a local actor from Rhode Island. Robert Capron is a star on the rise, and at just 16 years old, he's had major roles in feature films and now even some TV series. Let's take a quick look at his last appearance on this hit CBS drama, Elementary.
If you think about it, the computer's kind of like a suspect, right? I mean, shouldn't we, you know, interrogate it?
Then how would you propose to do that?
Bell.
All right, back in studio once again is Robert Capron. Thanks for being here.
Well, thanks for having me again.
You are returning to the show, Elementary, yeah. Which when we had you last, you were about to see your first appearance. Yeah. What was that like for you?
Oh, that was really cool because I've definitely done more films than I have done TV.
Sure.
And what's interesting about being on TV as opposed to being on film is that it, especially in this particular role, because I had a very long monologue, I was really interested to see how it would come out. Usually with films, you get to see a couple clips of it, but in this particular case, I had no idea how it was going to come out. So I was actually seeing it for the first time, along with everybody else.
Yeah, it is great. Your monologue is fantastic.
Oh, thanks.
Because your character, tell us a little bit more about him. He's this tech-savvy kid who's helping the team out, right?
Yeah, he's 16 years old and he's in college, so obviously he knows what he's doing.
Mm-hmm.
And Sherlock pretty much comes to him whenever he needs something tech-related, so I guess you would say he's like part of his crew.
Okay. And that's what your role is now in tonight's episode.
Yeah.
Without giving anything away, I mean, you're obviously in the need once again.
Right, yeah. Yeah, I guess I can just say that Sherlock needs to help find somebody that's gone missing, and I use my skills, I guess you would say, to find the person.
16-year-old in college has a lot of skills,
I am sure.
Now, for you, when you were filming it, and how many days did you actually take part in the filming?
For the first episode I did, it was actually two different days of filming, but for this one, it was only one. I just have one quick scene in this episode, but they brought me back really fast, which was cool.
Was a lot of your work on screen, you know, in that last episode? Do you feel like they took a lot of it?
That's another thing, too. One of the interesting things about not knowing how it's going to come out is whether or not they deleted it.
Sure.
I mean, for all I know, they could have taken out half my scenes.
For the sake of time, I know a lot of times.
Yeah, exactly. Sometimes they just have to move stuff. But yeah, for the first episode, they kept everything, and I'm assuming they're going to for this one.
That's awesome. Now, you've done TV and you've done film. Is there one that you prefer over the other?
That's a good question. There's aspects I like of both.
Mm-hmm.
Television definitely goes faster. You just go from scene to scene quicker.
Right.
But the thing I like about film is that you're usually with the crew for a longer time, while with TV, the crew kind of changes. So in terms of filming movies, you get to bond with the crew a lot more, I think.
Now, have you auditioned since we've last seen you? I mean, what's next for you? What can we look forward to seeing you take part in?
I've been trying out for a lot of different movies, so hopefully I get one of those. I actually just tried out for movie that might be filming in Vancouver, which is where I filmed all the Wimpy Kid movies.
That's
so
right, yeah.
Yeah. So
familiar territory.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that's so fun. So we'll have to definitely keep an eye on that. What would you say to those who are interested in seeing tonight's episode? Give them a little teaser as to what they can expect.
I would say if you're a fan of Sherlock, of like the original stories or all the different versions of it, to definitely check it out because Elementary is a very interesting spin on it.
All right, if you're a sleuth at heart, tune in. You can see Robert in action in tonight's episode of Elementary at 10 p.m. right here on WPRI 12.